This is my song about circular motion, 'cause it causes such a big commotion. Round and round is horizontal, up and down is vertical. The vertical circles need gravity, just as easy as your ABCs. Roller coasters use this kind of science, like the kamikaze or the Matterhorn. Big drops and loop-de-loops involve circles like hula hoops. Life or death is based on G's, no more than 40 G's, please. Planets move in orbits without flaw, using Newton's version of Kepler's third law. Their orbits depend on eccentricity, which has nothing to do with electricity. This means the orbit is either flat or round. In space, there is no sound. Planets' orbits have two central spots, one inside the sun and the other just as hot. Satellites need a large initial speed so they don't crash and kill the feed. If it shoots too far into space, it'll be lost forever from the Earth's face. To find its speed, it's 2 pi r over t, the speed of the orbiting planet, you see. Johannes Kepler killed Tycho Brahe. He was a mathematician, after all. Tycho was an astronomer and studied the stars, but the new king wanted him behind bars. He lost his nose in a sword fight and found a gold piece that fit just right.
You're ready.
I love physics.